Hello to everyone on that side. Sorry about that. I am JTF, now welcome back to the next part of our Rome 2 to the War campaign. Let's play as Egypt. So, Baktria. We're still waiting for them to keep expanding, and so that as soon as we have this area contained, we're moving armies towards Rome to deal with their noise. For now, let this begin. Bye. Well, do some games. Well, are you politics wise? I've become quite unhappy quite easily. And what happened? You sent Manu will be good, but I want Arabia. Arabia Magna. Approve relations. The mission, of course. Does any of you can do some gather support? You can. Let's do just one more. Did we have some faction shift again? And you probably did. Where do I have my edicts? Games, Caucasia. Yeah, Germania. You lost control here. So Armenia. As well, let's send some diplomatic missions and go to Massilia.
Of gold can stir evil. The best ale is of little comfort to a dry throat when talk results in nothing.
My lord of...
We have to recruit to the infantry. Six food each. Tassania. We could do it like this under Avia Magna. Start taxing you. Coverage.
How can I assist Pharaoh?
Send it this way. I need to find my
Pharaoh, forgive me.
Recruiter. You.
Much of its service.
And turn.
We fight for you, my lord.
Oh, you're extending yourselves quite a bit. And by me. You can only attack that, and I have 15 units, so there's no need to worry about that.
Ready for orders. How can I assist, Pharaoh? Egypt asks much of its servants.
Sugar sin, 6 units.
Ready for battle. Egypt asks much of its servants.
Ready for orders.
March! I leave to serve Pharaoh.
Sugar sin, it's pretty much pretty small. Coming right over there, so let's keep sabotaging you.
They will learn to feed. My power knows no bounds.
No.
Heaven has many faces. I revel in destruction.
Ready for orders. Advance! My lord.
So that's not owned by Cimmeria. No Cirasis.
Welcome, trade. And let us be honored by your attendance and your words.
Diplomatic missions once again. Gift as well. issue. And where is Plato? More support. One more. Five. Good. Constructions. Did we finish anything? Nope. Faction destroyed. Spark is gone. Build anything else. Well then, in the turn. I haven't discovered that was over there.
What
can I do for Egypt? Good.
Can I assist guarding against my lands?
This is going to be you.
How could I assist you?
Go this way, then we go the other way.
At your service, my lord.
How can I sit? What can I do for Egypt? On the move! How can I? That is impossible! For battle. The gods guide my footsteps.
All men must serve. I will come.
Let's go this way.
Setting forth in Pharaoh's name.
At your command. Setting forth in Pharaoh's name.
Persian horse archers. Get two, at least two of them. Let's send you all the way to Pergamon. So we can be pretty much disbanded. Can we recruit one? Son here. Five. Two of you, four of you, and archers. as well.
It is an honor to serve you.
So in that case, fleet. I don't think there's one. With that one gives movement bonus. Oh, you. Yeah. Why not? Missions. You. So, to did you have another shift of power? Yeah. So Armenia. Cancel that. Will be this, but we don't have Raga. Mesopotamia. Right, and in this turn we have a skill.
What can I do for Egypt?
Still have one more. Send you all the way this way to see who we got over there. Only come towards that.
Ready for battle.
I set an ambush around here.
Your next command, my lord.
And a turn. Ooh, I like that temple mom north of the step. I guess I'll try to be lying to that. Just need to know what kind of settlement they are. If it's a wallet or one, no, not wallet. What will happen? We have a new leader here. She's more loyal. Did this change anything? Nope. If it's not set, wallet, Rai's wallet. Okay. Let's go. Set new target. This. So this, and then we go with that.
What does Baron wish of you?
At your command. The gods guide my footsteps.
Sabotaging.
My power knows no bounds.
We are cut off. It's nice. Still trapped there. Let's change the target to that army.
Can I assist Pharaoh? On the move, my lord.
All men must serve.
We fight for you, my lord.
Don't send your raid that way.
Ready for orders.
Otherwise, gonna take a few turns. So here. New here.
Make haste, man. What can I do for Egypt? Ready for the orders. I'm yours to command. Sending forth in Pharaoh's name. They block my path. Picking off the stragglers.
good thing. Good.
What can I do for Egypt?
All right then. Let's call the episode here. So, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like. If you did, comment down below, subscribe for more. Don't forget to click the bell button, and I'll see you next time.